my video blog. This week we're here with athletic training professionals at Downsview Park in Toronto in the hangar, and I'm here with owner Jamie Hollins. So Jamie, what makes ATP different from other gyms?
ATP right now is considered the top training facility in Canada. We've currently, within the last year, built a 40,000 square foot facility to house 6 teams at a time, all professional athletes, all developing athletes, every sport. We are the cream of the crop right now. Our staff is professional, they're all professional strength coaches. They have a PhD in physiology, they're doctors, and the list goes on and on. And we've built the facility so athletes can interact. Sprinters can talk to hockey players, pro squash players can hang out with tennis players, and every sport can kind of mingle, and pro athletes can kind of just hang out in the athlete lounge.
Nice. Other than myself, who are the other athletes who get to train here?
It's a long list. In the summer, we're jammed with pro hockey players, junior hockey players. Today, we did the pro national beach volleyball players. Earlier today, again, we had some Olympic track athletes. Just currently, you just saw on the way out, we did some UFC fighters. Right now, I got some prep school kids in from the States doing hockey, so it's an array of athletes.
Nice. So what's the hottest thing you got here at ATP?
The hottest thing right now is just the space itself. It's open, athletes can move instead of, it's not your regular old gym where you're isolated to machines. It's built so athletes can perform. It's Olympic platforms, high-end cable machines, high-end functional movement machines. Track so athletes can run up to 50 meters, if not extend out to 70 meters. Outside we have 400 meter track, we have bubbles outside. TFC Academy is right next door to us. And if we want to go indoor to train like the national rugby guys or whoever, we have access to really anything in the city.
That sounds awesome, Jamie. Let's go have a workout.
Okay. Hey, we're going to warm up with a couple sets of high pull and do upper body, and we're going to kind of roll it with the circuit. Just to activate right now, nothing too heavy. We want to keep the speed fast on the lift. 5, 5, 10, 5. We're gonna do a little deep squat, all the way down, all the way up for 6 explosive.
Followed by.
And then we're gonna go dumbbell press on the bench just to mix it up a little bit for 8.
Sweet.
And times 4. Cable twist, we're gonna go 8 right, 8 left times 6. Flipping for 6. This is single leg step hops. You're gonna come up here, little rebound off the bottom. You're gonna go 8 on the left, 8 on the right times 6. Just keep rolling. Med ball slams, back, use the core all the way down, repeat 8, 8 tuck jumps, a little conditioning times 8. Bar toss, right, left, you're gonna go 10, to reverse rows for 10, times 4. Grand finale, we're going to do sled push a little heavier than usual. We're going to go 20 steps on, plank for 20 seconds, relax, times 10.
Oh, Jamie, wow, you really beat me down. That was an awesome workout. So everyone, once again, we're here at Downsview Park in the hangar. We're with athletic training professionals. You can check them out at torontoathlete.com. And thanks, Jamie. That was awesome.
Yeah, that was good. Good seeing you.
Nice. Thanks, buddy.